Natalie, I've got a new thing now I'm going to do when you come past me. Every time you walk past me or around me, I'm going to speak like I'm a narrator for a love novel. Like, for example, as she closes and purses her lips and closes the cupboard, she looks at him with anguish in her eyes. She's frustrated, yet perplexed. She wants to hold him, but she can't bring herself to do so. She scratches her hair.
Alfred!
Passionately screams at him and says, Alfred! But she holds back.
And I feel that here because
she knows she loves him.